Ciao ragazzi, vi rubo solo 2 secondi per ricordarvi di iscrivervi e di lasciare un bel mi piace. Grazie e buona visione.
Thank you. my head. Best be on my way.
You've come to save us from this place. From this place you'll free us.
The exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please. Before they return! They return. A newborn. New from this husk.
You know no creature like this. One that is more brain than person.
Remove us from this body. From this case. Free us.
Edema, a swelling of the brain causing pressure where it strains against the shell of the skull. The skull. But you notice an opportunity. You could cripple the strange creature, making it more subservient, should it prove a threat. Pauses, listening. Something behind your eyes seizes in recognition.
We must go to the helm.
At the helm,
we are needed.
The brain tenses, as though querying an unseen advisor.
Do you not hear it? We will not survive here.
We are needed
to navigate.
We are needed to leave this realm.
To the helm we go!
We are going to the helm.
drops and your skin tingles. Visions rush past. A dragon's wing, a silver sword, and a flash of your face seen through the strange woman's eyes.
Ugh. My head. What is this? Skvar. You are no thrall. Vlakith blesses me this day. Together, we might survive. We carry mind flayer parasites. Unless we escape, unless we are cleansed, our bodies and minds will be tainted and twisted. Within days, we will be Geih, mind flayers. We can do nothing until we escape. That must be our priority. First, we exterminate the imps. Then we find the helm and take control of the ship. As for that thing, it will remain tame as long as it believes we are thralls. It may be of use in the fight to come. Surprisingly adequate in battle. Now, to the helm.
Can't slow down.
Swift and lethal.
Moving ahead.
Let me out!
Oh, cursed to put my hands on everything.
You! Get me out of this, Jamsey!
We have no time for stragglers.
The construction is too alien. Nothing looks familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please! Damn it!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first. Then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Whatever fits in that socket is powerless then.
Woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you. As you place your hand on the pod, you hear something. A presence connected to the pod, commanding the person inside to change. Soul appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate? The other captive to transform. Perhaps it will open the nearby pod. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. The parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. Process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
Thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness because you have a Gith with you.
You
keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way. Shadowheart. One moment. It's nothing. Trust me.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm. Now.
She's right. Lead on. Once inside, do as I say.
Moving in.
Deal with the Geich after we escape.
Connect the nerves.
Nerves! We will connect them.
Impact is imminent. I must connect the helm. Victory awaits.
At the ready.
On the move.
Breathing, despite everything. I need to find a way forward.
What should I do?
Another fight. Let's go. One day I'll catch a break.
It's clear. Hurry, before they strike.
These boots have seen everything. Nothing will stand in my way.
Oh.
waits. No time to waste.
Can't afford to let up.
Rosario will have your head!
Time to press ahead. Stay idle.
Time to strike. You bow or you break.
I wonder if this is worth the cost. Swift as my feet can carry me.
Transponder. You've made it in time. As you wake, the tadpole squirms in your skull. The chaos of the crash site confuses the landscape. You'll need to find a settlement or landmark, and you'll need to do it quickly. The tadpole is a death sentence, and the clock is ticking. You need a cure.
She'd mind my step.
I'm alive. How is this possible? I remember the ship. I remember falling. Then nothing. No, I don't recognize this place. But anything's an improvement on where we just came from. First things first. We need supplies, shelter, and most of all, a healer. We might have escaped, but we still have these little monsters in our heads. You might want to reconsider calling her a friend. Looks like she ran off without us. We need each other, and we both know what's at stake. Can't think of better company. One thing, just before we go. I wanted to thank you again for freeing me. It would have been all too easy for you to run right past my pod, but you didn't. I'll remember that. Lead the way.
Anything of use? Fresh water. There must be a settlement nearby. Open up.
We get that open easily. Maybe there's another entrance.
Those wretched things. Better stay back. One strike could be lethal.
Ignite!
You fight well. Perhaps our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
Harry, I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? There. Can you see it?
Just a dumb boar. You're relieved. Until you see the flash of a dagger.
I just need information. I saw you scuttling about on the ship. You're in league with them, aren't you? Those tentacles. Ah!
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light, the fear.
What was that? What's going on? The worm. Of course. That explains things, somewhat. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. Indeed we are. Please, allow me to introduce myself. My name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. Is that so? We clearly move in different circles. So, do you know anything about these worms? No. Of that much we can be certain. These worms are already affecting me. I can feel it. Now, what to do about it? Well, getting out of here for a start. Then finding anyone who knows about these worms. I need an expert. Someone who knows how to control these things. Well, yes, of course. But first things first. You know, I was ready to go this alone, but maybe sticking with the herd isn't such a bad idea. And you seem like a useful person to know. All right, I accept. Lead on.
The boar grunts and eyes you warily with its beady eyes. The boar shuffles its trotters, unsure. Then it dashes away into the wilderness. You approach the sigil on the stone. Magic glitters and swirls from it erratically, as if malfunctioning. It looks slightly dangerous.
Hello. I'm Gale of Waterdeep. Apologies. I'm usually better at this. A bit shocked, but friend, it's a relief and a pleasure to make your acquaintance.
Say, but I know you, don't I? In a manner of speaking. You were on the Norseloid as well.
I can only assume you too were on the receiving end of a rather unwelcome insertion in the ocular region. No use sugarcoating it, is there? The insertee we speak of, this parasite, are you aware that after a period of excruciating gestation, it will turn us into mind flayers? It's a process known as seramorphosis, and let me assure you, it is to be avoided.
You don't happen to be a cleric by any chance, do you?
A doctor? Surgeon? Uncannily adroit with a knitting needle?
You seem to know enough about our condition to realize it's beyond most clerics' skills.
Most, no doubt, but I find myself hoping to be in the presence of the few. You don't happen to be one of them. And it looks like we're both starved for answers. We're most certainly going to need a healer, and soon, too. How about we lend each other a helping hand once more and look for a healer together? Most excellent! A parasite shared is a parasite halved, or something to that effect. Oh, but before you think you're about to embark on a journey with most ill-mannered a man, thank you for pulling me out of that stone. It's an act of foresighted kindness, I assure you. For I have the feeling ample opportunities will present themselves for me to return the favor.
Could be awesome. both twice as tall as me, but have half the bloody backbone.
But we don't know what that thing even is. And what about the crypt?
I'm telling you, it's a ship. And the crypt can wait. Mari and Barton have been trying to break in for days. Now we... Stop! Got ourselves competition already. That's our ship. You're all hot air. Think you can get us to leave that bounty to you? Not a chance. What are you lot waiting for? Get him!
Catch my breath.
going.
With ease.
If I go from here, another step forward.
Got to move.
A step. Here goes nothing.
Thank you, Gibblebuck. Everything all right out there? You sound a bit shaken, Moss. Hang on while I find the key.
Ha! Who the hell's? You're dead!
Dust and silence.
Who are those prayers for? Normally the patron god is obvious. Not here.
What's hiding here?
Thank you.
I hear shouting up ahead.
We should check it out, but be careful. You think it's dangerous?
Of course it's dangerous. One of them can't absorb his whole squad. Zoru was right. Yellow as a toad, twice as ugly.
The thing's dangerous. Leave it for the goblins to kill.
And if it escapes, how will you... Oh, a guest.
Your skull pounds in response to the prisoner's white hot stare. Her lips don't move, yet you hear her voice.
Get rid of them.
He's right. Let's go. We need to check out that blast. You didn't hear it? Shook our camp good, so we came for a look. Northwest. Look for Nettie. Whatever your wound, she can mend it.
And be careful. There are goblin traps everywhere.
Nymessa, come.
Enough gawking. Get me down. Enough dawdling. Get me down.
Watch your back.
The tadpole hasn't yet scrambled all your senses. Auspicious. But the longer we wait, the more it consumes. My people possess the cure for this infection. I must find a creche. You will join me.
Careful. She obviously sees your kindness as weakness. Don't let her take advantage.
You may as well suggest a wyvern bow to worms. The cure I offer will suffice as thanks. It is many things. A hatchery, a training grounds, a shelter.
Githyanki protocol is clear. When infected with a Gaith tadpole, we must report to Augustil for purification.
You are full up. Dismiss your weakest warrior.
Very well, but heed my words.
The Horned Ones mentioned a camp. One there, this Zoru, has seen Githyanki.
A creche must be near. I must interrogate this Zoru. Our very lives depend on it. I will be at your camp. Do not keep me waiting.
Moving. No one stopped me yet.
Open the bloody gate!
Nobody gets in! Zevlor's orders!
That pack of goblins will be on us any second!
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tail! Open the gate, Zevlor, now!
You let goblins here? Where is the druid?
Please! There's no time!
nine hells! Open the gate! Blade and suffer its sting.
Lies before me.
Can't give up. Not now.
Sickle and sword, struck them down!
Mercy.
That was the last of them. Inside, all of you! More may follow! Open the gate!
Damn vermin.
How much farther can I go?
From the start. Shouldn't have trusted those foul bloods.